we should take a chamber droplet of 10 microliter approximately. And the cover slip will give a chamber of 20 microliter.